Hello everyone, welcome to Ines TV. Today I'm going to share with you how to cook bulgogi, beef bulgogi. So this is just a simple recipe. Let me show you. First, I have here beef bulgogi. Now I will put everything here. Okay. So and then I will put this garlic. Okay. This one onion. Sesame seeds. Sesame seeds. Then I have this sugar, 2 tablespoons sugar. Then soy sauce, 3 tablespoons of soy sauce. Then a bit of oyster sauce here. All right, that's enough. And then 1 tablespoon of sesame oil. Okay, and then ground black pepper. So this is ground black pepper. I really like, you know, using this one. A good exercise also for my hands. Okay, so enough. Then let us mix this one. Mix like this. Pwede rin naman kamayin to, basta malinis ang kamay. For now, I prefer to use this. After mixing this one, let us, you know, over and put in the fridge for 30 minutes. No, i-marinate lang natin ito. Then after marinating, pwede na. Now we can cook this. Okay, to make it more spicy, I will add this hot pepper paste or gochujang. It's optional. It's up to you. If you like this one, then add. Because I really want to make it spicy. Just mix and then
okay, it's ready to serve.